How do you make a farm or ranch more sustainable? There's no single answer, but there are common practices used by producers across the country to improve profitability, quality of life, and environmental stewardship. In this episode, let's look at water use and conservation. Farmers and ranchers everywhere worry about water. There's too much in some areas and not enough in others. We're seeing more severe droughts, extreme rainfalls and worsening floods, and declines in water quality and quantity. But we can respond to these challenges through the sustainable management of our soil, plants, animals, and water. Let's start with soil. Reducing tillage, planting cover crops, and incorporating organic matter like mulches and crop residues all help maintain well-structured, healthy soil. This reduces runoff and erosion, and also allows water to infiltrate for plant use. Managing plants and livestock is important too. Select drought-tolerant plants and species adapted to the local environment to maximize water availability in crop rotations and pastures. Relieve drought pressure and reduce forage requirements by adjusting stocking rates to meet current water and weather conditions. Finally, efficient water management is critical. There is no single best irrigation practice, so choose the right option for your current conditions and crop rotation. Consider using electronic monitors and efficient irrigation methods to reduce evaporation and water loss. Water conservation and management takes some creative thinking, but incorporating these practices can help avoid some of the effects of too little or too much water. There's much more to learn about smart water use in sustainable agriculture. Start exploring today!